Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the fire rowing competition is now closed. Thank you for all the entrants who joined in with my competition position. Here's the aircraft that we've got. I noticed we've got the Lycoming engine stop there, looking rather strange with a very modern front end. The stomp, of course, was a pre-war Belgian design, put to the same specification as the Tiger Moth. It looks very similar, but it doesn't have the stylish fin and rudder of the Tiger. And the rounded wing tips as opposed to the sort of pot-shaped wing tips, as it were, of the Tiger design. But the stomp, being a famed aerobatic mount of various aerobatic teams over the years, including those of you who may remember the Western team in the 1970s, and later on today we'll see Brian McComba in the Rover stomp, giving us a display of what that little aircraft can be. Famous story of two Belgian Air Force officers who during World War II hid a stomp away in the shed to the UK where they joined up. We have a problem with the runway, ladies and gentlemen. We have a problem that could only be Woburn. We have air on the runway from off the airfield. If we could ask anybody intending to taxi out, please. Your aircraft is tracking until the air has been removed by the Woburn.
the final practice being held.